Good morning traders, Richard Muller here doing an Ichimoku cloud chart market review of the Nasdaq 100. We had a fantastic rebound from key cloud chart support levels. We're now back at old highs, trying to navigate these old highs to see if we can have a continued breakout past these highs. Front end of the cloud is still Q1 support zone. We can see how the market successfully rebounded from these old cluster of support levels at 12.873, 12.935 as highlighted last time in the update. We then managed to get through the standard line of baseline of the cloud as well as the turning line or the conversion line of the cloud. Now we're testing old high resistance, so we need to see a breakout, significant breakout past these old highs. Downside risk 13.129 remains the Q1 downside's risk zone. But so far so good. A little bit extended from the cloud, so there is still some market risk in this rally. If we look at the weekly, very extended from the top in the cloud, so there's significant market correction risk in and around these levels. So watch out very closely if and when the market starts to roll over. 4-hour chart, successful rebound here. You can see these levels, fantastic rebound there. And then this rally, we had quite a rally now. Let me just do the info line. From this low to that, yeah, good 5% rally, 694 points, and levels to watch out for on the 4-hour chart is this front cloud support zone, 13,000. As long as the market stays above 13,000, should do okay. And then this whole cluster of cloud chart support levels, so that one level there is also a support zone. So we need to see a breakout past these levels, and then the rally is off to. The rally will continue its momentum, but like I did mention that we're a little bit extended from the cloud, so there is some significant downside risk. If we look at the hourly chart, you can see we had a nice rebound here from the 12.8873 zone and a nice strong rally. Now we have these front cloud support levels to watch out for on the hourly chart. Let's put that one in there. So that's a key support level on the hourly, as well as 13.436. So watch out, these levels are key support levels in the current hourly cloud chart rally, but we do need to see a sustained breakout past these levels. Just quick monthly, you can see very extended from the cloud, significant market risk at the moment based on the monthly, and we're very extended from the cloud, so there is still some downside, significant downside risk on the Nasdaq market. But as for now, looking for a breakout past these old high levels to continue the rally. If not, then correction risk back down to the front end of the cloud support zone. Until next time, happy cloud chart trading.